way. We're so happy to be here. I have so many great memories from this great, wonderful city. This is where it all started.
Money! Get money!
Mayweather versus Maidana. Mayhem.
Get money!
Gino!
Gino!
Hard work!
Mayhem is defined. Mayhem is defined as a situation that involves willful damage. The second edition of Mayweather versus Maidana, you will see a lot of damage inflicted. Mayhem is a highly anticipated fight that all boxing fans across the globe will be looking forward to. Prize fights produce a winner. Mayhem breeds a champion. Mayhem isn't just a boxing match between two exceptional fighters. Mayhem is a mindset, a blueprint, and only the fighter that executes will be left standing. Come September the 13th, you will see these two great fighters step in the ring. This will be a 12-round welterweight championship rematch of their May 3rd fight taking place at the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. This event is promoted by Mayweather Promotions and Golden Boy Promotions, sponsored by Corona and O'Reilly. The fight is produced by Showtime Pay-Per-View and will be available in Spanish via secondary audio programming. This fight will be distributed in over 170 countries worldwide. Tickets will go on sale tomorrow at 10 a.m. Pacific time, 1 p.m. Eastern time. And the ticket prices will be $350, $600, $850, $1,200, and $1,600. And you must get your tickets while they're available, because it will be an immediate sellout. This event also, Floyd had an incredible idea to bring the fights to the movie theaters, and one of our sponsors is Fathom Events. Fathom Events will broadcast the fight to select movie theaters across the U.S. This one-night cinnamon event will be broadcast live from the MGM.
Money team! TNT!
TV!
Money.
Champions have great teams. Marcos Maidana is no different from any other great champion. He has a great team behind him. And first up, I'd like to introduce his trainer. His trainer is a former IBF world champion, and he's the 2012 Trainer of the Year. I'd like to introduce Robert Garcia.
All right, good. Yeah,
good evening to everybody. Gracias a todos los latinos que vienen a apoyarnos. We're glad to be here, man. You guys are awesome. You guys have a tremendous fan base right here.
Hell yeah!
You guys enjoy the fight on September 13, I believe. Thank you, guys.
Next up, I'd like to introduce our co-partner, co-promoter. He's the senior vice president of Golden Boy Promotions.
Thank you, Leonard. Thank you all of you who stood out here. We are truly blessed to have fans like you in the sport. You guys waited a long time, and I hope it's well worth it. On behalf of Oscar De La Hoya, Golden Boy Promotions, we're very happy to be working with Mayweather, Mayweather Promotions, Leonard Allenby. Thank you for all your hard work. You and your staff, you guys do a great job. We wanted to do this press stop at Washington, D.C. It's the nation's capital. It's the number one city in the country. And we have the number one fighter in the world here in Floyd Mayweather. But come September, he's going to have a big problem when he faces once again, for the second time, Marcos Maidana. So I want to welcome and introduce you to Marcos Chino Maidana, Mr. Kryptonite himself.
Everyone that stayed, you guys are loyal fans. work.
Dedication!
All work is what?
Easy work!
All work is what?
Easy work!
It's easy work right here, y'all.
Easy work, that's right! That's right, 46 and no, baby!
Like I said before,
about to be 47 and no!
They bring her from Russia, I beat her.
That's right!
They bring her from Germany, I beat her.
Woo,
they bring her from Cuba, I beat her.
That's right!
Rico, I beat her.
That's right!
They brought her from Argentina, and I beat her. Let me take a water break on this ball.
Build him up, knock him down.
My daughter told me to put my glasses on, so I let the diamond shine on me. Let the diamond shine on me. All access, come a little closer. Bring the boom closer. That's right. That's right.
That's right.
DBE, baby.
I mean, you know, I just sit back at home sometimes and like, damn, look how the kids changed the sport of boxing.
Right.
At first, everybody was watching Floyd Mayweather on one network. Now it's all about Showtime, baby.
Yeah, right. Pay-per-view, baby.
You know, we talking, you know, some people like to talk about 8-figure deals. We talk about 9-figure deals.
Pay-per-view, baby.
Get money.
Pay-per-view.
Get money.
And, you know, they try to do anything they can do to beat me. They try to use gloves to cheat. They don't want to take random blood in urine test, and they say,
that's right.
Floyd is scared. Last time I checked, I faced 46 guys. They're all was professionals, and they all came up short.
They all came up short.
I mean, we know Marcus Maidana. He used to be a boxer, but when he fought me, he's an MMA fighter.
He can't fight.
But once again, he got the money. He got one of the best trainers in the world. And one thing I can say, my father can be biased, because I like to call a spade. My father can be biased, but one thing my father would never tell me, to win, cheat. I never got to cheat to win. Never cheat to win. If you beat me, learn it the honest way, the hard way. Let's start them a little bit. Hard work.
Dedication.
Hard work.
Dedication.
Hard work.
Dedication.
Talking to you, kiddo.
You can't understand. You don't know what you're saying, Floyd.
I went from pretty boy Floyd to Money May to
Money May.
Money May all day.
All I do to TBE, to all I do is get this paper.
Get money.
I mean, and it's so crazy when I just sit back and think about, you know, when I face these different, when I face all these different opponents. Because y'all do know I was champion when he was champion.
Oh.
And then he long gone away from the sport. I'm champion. I was champion before you even got in the sport. But when you leave, once I retire, you said September 13th, I'll still be champion. And sometimes I tend to forget that, damn, I'm not even 154 pounds, and I'm champion there, too. Damn.
Yes, sir.
Damn,
I'm good. TBE, baby.
Yes, sir.
Of course, you know it is.
Talk a little shit, boy.
And so you can see, raise the TNT hatch real high. So you can see.
Got one,
I got the
money. Cost too much. I got that.
Raise that money team shit real high. Oh, now you want to talk. You had your chance to talk.
We were champions at the same time. 60 years ago, I was a world champion. But if you can go take a little walk, me and you can take a little walk.
Okay.
I'm the type of fighter. I can kick a fighter. I can kick a fighter ass in the same night.
You can take a little walk.
You know, if y'all want me to kick both of their ass in the same night, I can do that now. If I'm not mistaken, he had his chance to talk. He got up here and didn't say nothing. You want to get the mic again? He had his chance. Well, you know what? He had his chance.
Again,
he had a chance to get, you know, since he couldn't get the job done against Diego Corrales, I did. So, you know what y'all can do? Y'all know what we can do? Y'all got YouTube? YouTube, Diego Corrales and Robert Garcia, his trainer. And you can see what's going to happen September 13th. You know, birds of a feather flock together. Let me see if I still, you know, because I'm an old man. And you know, these boys, y'all, I'm still kicking ass.
Yes, sir.
You did?
Yes, sir.
But I'm gonna get this little punk motherfucker payday, y'all know how it is. And do what I do best. Just point to the easy work. Just point to the easy work.
Easy